ひたもり転がり日陰に寝転び浮かんだ言葉はまた嘘だらけさ
Already, I'm in Japan now. I'm visiting some friends. I thought it'd be nice to take a little holiday. And the weather, I must have brought some sort of sunshine from Malaysia because the weather is fantastic. It's about 10 degrees, kind of really brisk but sunny. There's not a cloud in the sky. But we're gonna have a quick look around Harajuku and show you guys what exactly happens over here. So I'm about to have one of the most traditional Japanese meals that I've ever had. My friend Yuske, Mei, and Kelley have brought me to this little place, and you should check this door out, but watch and see what happens.